ass in the booth.
Well, she definitely put in the work Friday night, and that was an understatement. She had a perfect score of 50 when she landed that triple, and she's looking to double up with her second goal of the weekend.